अच्छा, अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, हार्दिक पांड्या और केएल राहुल के साथ जो चल रहा है उस पर आपकी क्या राय है?
मैं वो प्रोग्राम देखा नहीं यार, तो मेरे लिए
आई एम आल्सो गोइंग टू रिक्वेस्ट माय फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम द ऑडियंस बिकॉज़ वी हैव वेरी लिटिल टाइम, सो
कॉमेडी नाइट्स विद कपिल.
अरे
प्रोग्राम मैंने देखा नहीं यार.
सौरभ सर, एक सवाल और है कि क्रिकेट को जेंटलमैन गेम माना जाता है, क्या आपको लगता है यही वजह है कि जो जिस तरह से अगर उनके जो स्टेटमेंट है उनको बहुत सोच समझ के क्रिकेटर्स को देना चाहिए, और महिलाओं के बारे में जो कही गई है बात, आपने एपिसोड हालांकि नहीं देखा है लेकिन एक मैं जनरल परसेप्शन आपसे जानना चाहूँगी कि
कभी जब घर में बेटी होती है ना और वो टीवी देखती है तो ये एडवांटेज होता है, तो कहीं कहीं शोज आपके मिस हो जाते हैं.
लेकिन मैं आपसे जानना चाहती हूँ कि जैसे क्रिकेटर को जो माना जाता है कि जेंटलमैन गेम है और उनकी बातों को बहुत सीरियसली लिया जाता है, और अभी माना जा रहा है कि यंगस्टर इस पर ध्यान नहीं दे रहे, तो उस पर आपका एज ए सीनियर क्या कहना
है? नहीं, ऐसा नहीं है, आप जनरलाइज नहीं कर सकते. somebody, you know, people make mistakes, you know, let's not get too far into that, and I am sure whoever has done it will realize and will come out as a better person. We are all human beings, we are not machines that everything you put in comes out perfect. So you know, you just got to live life and let others live. So you know, they are responsible people, as they said, they are humans, they may be role models, but they're under pressure all the time to perform, and certain things happen, and I think as everyone we should move on and make sure that it doesn't happen again.
But Sourav, what difference do you find, Sourav here, what difference do you find in the earlier cricketers and the cricketers now, you know, the freshers, like on par with being obedient and etc., etc.?
No, modern day cricketers are also obedient, you know, in life certain things happen, you make mistakes, so let's not get too far into that, I think. But modern day players are all, look at Virat Kohli, you know, he's such a fantastic role model. So, you know, every generation has, India is a fortunate country, you know, every generation produces players who all of us cherish. You know, there was Gavaskar. When Gavaskar went, people thought, who's next? Then came Tendulkar. Now, when Tendulkar finished, people thought, who next? It's Virat Kohli. So, we're a very fortunate country in terms of the sport. And a lot of these cricketers are fantastic human beings because they come from very middle class backgrounds and they fight their way up. You know, this. You know, can you imagine 11 selected out of the millions who play the game? You know, there are 37 states who play cricket and they all have such exceptional talent that, you know, to get to be picked for those, that 11 in the national team and to play for 15, 16 years is absolutely special. So they're humble, they know where it is because that's reality. You know, if you don't score, somebody else comes in. What you did last year has got nothing to do with this year. So that's what life is all about. So they're very humble. You know, every now and then, one or two makes mistakes. But you know, I know most of them personally, and they're great guys.
Thank you so much. Can I please request our friends from the media, because we have a very little time limited with us. Can we please have some film questions?
Rohini,
do you have?
Yeah. My question is Sourav only.
Yes.
Has Alt Balaji approached you for making a biopic on your life? Alt Balaji.
Is it, see, I'm not very familiar with film production companies, so is it Miss Ekta Kapoor?
Yeah,
I've spoken to her, but nothing more than that.